Have you seen the news, Detective?
Watch Hill? My hometown. I can't believe it's happening again. But that can't be Will. My whole family perished 15 years ago.
Watch Hill is your new case, Detective. Report there tomorrow.
I'm sorry, miss. The town is under quarantine. Please step back.
I'm from the Mystery Trackers Order. I'm here to investigate the accident in Watch Hill.
May I see some ID? If everything checks out, you'll need a contamination suit before I can let you in.
Sorry, pal, but this place is too dangerous for you. Wait for me in the boat, okay? Here's my ID. Can I go now?
Yeah, you're clear. Be careful in there, Detective.
Officer, please help. There's been an accident. Something attacked a man in his car and he crashed into a lamppost.
Thank you, Detective. I can't leave my post, but one of those scientists may be able to help.
Excuse me, sir? Will? Will, wait! Will?
What are you doing? Stop! Sister, help!
Don't listen to him. That's not your brother. Don't touch it. Hold on.
What was that?
I can explain everything. My name is Juliet. I work for Mystic Labs. It's a secret laboratory that studies mysterious species and phenomena. Our goal is to help people and save lives. We came here to catch a creature we call Mimic. It absorbs people's memories through touch and acts as a copycat, using their appearance and voice. That boy is the Mimic. That's why I warned you not to touch it. 15 years ago, that Mimic caused an epidemic in Watch Hill when it escaped from our lab under the lighthouse. A couple of scientists, the Edivanes, tried to stop it, but it went into hiding for more than a decade. Now that it's back, I need to capture it for examination. We can't save those who have suffered from the Mimic's attacks, but with time, I could learn how to harness its powers for good. I saw you arrive in Watch Hill, and I know you're Mystery Tracker's detective. Look, we both want the same thing. To save this town. We have a better chance of catching the Mimic if we work together. It's scared, so it might be hiding back in the old laboratory under the lighthouse. Let's split up and try to trap it. If you catch it, meet me by the lighthouse. You may need this. See you soon.